sure you were right, but you're not. You're not. I contemplate my ruined fate. Someone will hurt me so bad one day. You'll resonate, or I'll apologize, or maybe I'll make the same mistake twice. And I hide from phone calls under the warm water and malice deceases. No, it woefully reoccurs, and it plays like daytime TV shows. I confuse you, and I tell you not to love me, but I still kiss you when I want to. And I lament you're innocent, somehow the object of my discontent. It's fucked up, I let you in, even though I've seen what can happen. You make a tape, I receive it in the mail, and I force myself busy. The diversion will prevail, and I'll swallow all my guilt with little pills and forge my chin up, and I'll only think about it in the morning in the bathtub.